years of the child's life is spent with us. And these 15 years are very, very precious. From nursery to grade 12, the child is with us.
I was very clear to this thought ki students are exposed to so many things which we feel they are not knowing, but they are knowing in this society.
Yes, there are things happening, but we don't know the right way how to address those problems. Because there are many sensitive issues, you need to touch them in a skilled way so that you don't harm to the other person.
All the modules, ma'am, when I was reading them individually and as they were being taken, I felt that how well connected they are. It's like a comprehensive view of what health and wellness is.
The question box activity, which was really very fruitful, asking the questions from the students and getting the answers from the students only, that will really give a good exposure to the student.
And this workshop has really helped that how we can transform just a person to a personality.
But the kind of exposure and the way the things have been presented to us and the examples have been set to us, it is a good learning experience that we are looking forward to go back to our institutions and share this with the teachers first of all and then spread it in the institution.
I would call it as a pressure cooker workshop. 11 modules covered in 5 days was wonderful. And the lot of learning which we had, the kind of case studies which we had were wonderful, mind-blowing. And the way they were explained by the resource persons, that was excellent.
After attending this workshop, I got to know how much we can teach our children about sex education. My takeaway now is that I've planned few activities, skits, role plays, even poster making competitions and all in my mind that what I will do in my school as soon as I leave this place and go to my school, so that my teachers and my students are equipped, well equipped with all these topics and are enriched whatever I have learned over here and share with them.
We will ensure the plan that CBSE, NCERT and UNESCO has made to spread this information to the students and teachers. I will ensure that I'll pass it on to everybody in great detail as you have provided it to us. Thank you so very much.
I was very reluctant to come, and I must admit ki the whole concept has changed and I am taking so many takeaways.
I would like to give a big hand to UNESCO for sponsoring this program. I'm sure that if we didn't have the support of UNESCO, many people would have not turned up for this program. So a big thank you to UNESCO.
The way you tackled this program, we are able to operate as an instrument of change, but somewhere we have to be very, very persistent.
Education is this lifelong, and as UNESCO, being again the education sector, the education agency of the United Nations, we are here to help you and the government of India to reach quality education. This is the 8th batch that we have conducted. We've already done 7, but we have huge expectations from all of you. I shared on day 1, there are already 26,000 teachers who have been trained on health and well-being. And we are very confident that this batch of 84 will go back and train much more and not only implement it in our schools, but also train others through the CBPs in the true essence.
It is rightly said that it takes the entire village to raise a child. And now we have realized that what is the power of a principal. I'm definitely going back with much more power, and I'm going back as a powerful principal. Thank you so much for organizing this.